Welcome back. Today I'm going to talk about what is this Sehra that grooms wear on their wedding known in English? The answer is headdress. It's known as headdress. Not only this, anything that people wear on head as an ornament or even helmets, they're also known as headdress.